Welcome back, friends. Today we are put a finger down bad habits edition. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel. Let's get start. Put a finger down if you don't brush your teeth in the evening. If you smoke, even vape or cigarettes. If you usually forget to turn off the light before go out. If you stay up too late every day. Put a finger down if you don't drink enough water every day. Put a finger down if you're addicted to social media. Put a finger down if you usually waste water. Put a finger down if you plan but don't follow it. Put a finger down if you don't work out. If you use your phone during the party. If you bite your pen when studying. If you use a lot of filler words when speaking. Put a finger down if you litter. If you can't wait for anything. Put a finger down if you usually tell lies. If you don't wash your hand before eating. If you don't exercise on a daily basis. Put a finger down if you are always late. Put a finger down if you overeat when you are stressed. If you don't say sorry for your fault. put a finger down if you bite your nails. Put a finger down if you don't have a healthy lifestyle. Put a finger down if you don't have any plan for your future. If you're pick your nose in pubic. Put a finger down if you don't save your money. Put a finger down if you talk over people. Put a finger down if you don't wash your hand after using the toilet. Put a finger down if you grind your teeth. Put a finger down if you swear a lot. Put a finger down if you fall asleep with the television on. If you cough or sneeze without covering your mouth. If you often gossip about other people. If you spend too much time on your phone. Put a finger down if you use phone when driving. Put a finger down if you still suck your thumb. If you go shopping for no reason. Put a finger down if you overthinking everything. Put a finger down if you talk too loudly. If you play video game too excessively. If you have ever cheated on a text or an exam.